Cool, need to go.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced.
Jangan beli yang apa-apa kat ini. Sebab dia tak saves. Semua orang ada dah. Aku remove juga. Thank you. Hello.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Souls of a dying world, empty of hope and humanity. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Dale gente, vamos, vamos.
In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
Don't worry.
Emboldened anarchists. Desperate to exercise their nihilism.
Habis malam. Ethics. Ya.
Though decidedly inconvenient, at least we know what's coming. Library burns, and with it the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight.
Oh, so murdered, sacrificial.
Yeah. quiets the howling mind. Strength dwindles. On to the next.
Tak ada blight.
Conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed.
What is this?
Passion quiets the howling mind. An opportunity squandered. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Mistimed as directed. Perhaps they have given their last. Extinguished at last. Again, teetering on that terrible precipice. A breakthrough. Fellowship forged through toil. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. Nothing can survive such a wholesale, organic failure.
Death door.
Fight through the fatigue. Sadly, some casualties are to be expected. Do not despair. There is nobility in the attempt. A nebulous nightmare, an apocalypse that only we can oppose. Hearts and minds will carry the day. Flagellant.
Flagellant, sorry.
New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope number three. Yet remains.
Denial number three, let's go.
Indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. Commonalities between the mythos of ancient cultures was not a new area of study for either of us. But it was there that we first noticed the pattern. The crossroads. A beacon for the broken and the battered. Zealotry, an undying blight upon the soul. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. When you are ready, this rutted roadway will finally take you home. You can feel it, a change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain.
Nothing good? Don't know?
The fiend's strength dwindles. The enemy weakens and wanes. Steady yourself. Another impediment, cleared with impunity.
This is too early.
Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers.
Down.
Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did.
hype weed.
Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Listen. Practice. Improve.
Healing.
Consider your position and plan accordingly.
Less water roll. How about that?
Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
Respectful. I don't know.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Up. There is danger on this path. The fiend's strength dwindles. Measure out your violence, then apply it judiciously. On to the next. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. A trivial worriment. In this weighty gloom, a spark. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes.
Tinggal yang ada kacauan.
Look ahead. A place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. By confronting the past, we learn to face the future. Flagellant, Chapter 1, Baptism. He was a listless shade of the city, indifferent to his penury. With his skeletal build and bleeding gums, he looked an easy target for a pair of drunks seeking an outlet for their frustrations. The blows rained down, a tooth cracked, and a feverish crimson eclipsed his vision. In pain, there was power. He rose above his panting assailants and, reveling in the marks of their sin, forgave them their trespasses. Simple choice. At least it should be. The loathing festers. Chapter 1, The Good Student. Brilliant and bold, her unconventional theories created nothing short of a scandal in her fourth year. Oh. The mocking whispers and scornful glares of her peers and professors had an ironically invigorating effect upon her extracurricular experiments. The mysteries of the human body, of life and death itself, hovered just beyond her scalpel's reach. If only she could acquire a corpse of sufficient freshness.
Oh. It's a her.
Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Centuries of human learning and achievement ruined by riotous contempt. Upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it.
I just won't. tak rosak pun.
Let us hope the madman's scrounging has borne fruit.
Oh, dasar, yo. Reh manis. Manis.
The loathing consumes. Supplies this way, if you can make it. Wheels askew, coach limping. Be prudent. Incremental, but deadly all the same. The enemy weakens and wanes. A breakthrough. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The fiend's strength dwindles. Variable can make all the difference. Through the fatigue. Malaise, measured and steady. Straightforward and effective. come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest.
Done it.